It's actually a guy that bean armor that I like. Well, that guy. That's the guy I was for. That has green armor that you might like. There's a bunch of them, so you can pick whatever you want. Time. Wanna be that guy?
Yeah.
Alright, hit the green button, the A button. Left again. That's you. So, the goal of the game is basically you are gonna run around and slash bad guys. The way that you move around with this stick makes you move. Put that stick around on your controller. Yep.
That looks like.
Yep, and you're the green. And then the A button, the green one, takes you to your sword. And you can hit it a whole bunch of times.
That guy nerf or
that? Which guy? This one over here? Frog guy? That's just the like a training dummy. You can actually walk the guy over here. I think we're good now. So, controller works. Alright, now, want to get the artifacts and stuff? We're gonna go to the map. So I can pick a level.
I'll do that.
Start a new mission. See the map right here? We gotta walk up to it. Okay. And we're gonna go to the very first level on the easiest difficulty. Don't have any issues at all, guys. Yeah, okay? Ready? This is just the first level. There is a dungeon in here that we can find. Are you asking? Because it's called Minecraft Dungeons. Yep. Alright, remember how to attack stuff? Yeah. All you gotta do is point yourself at them the right way. Good to go. Alright, up here. Gotta go across the
floor.
Oh, I think you got down below it. I don't know. Oh, here he goes. Not me. Over. Gotta run up and slash with your sword. You got him in one hit. Good job. Shoot him again. Good. Charge it up. got him. Zombie with armor on. No, oh, no. We're going this way. Bunch of cats. I'll help you. I'm pretty sure you can be. Good job. Oh, don't worry. Even if something does happen to you, I can survive. There you go. You basically won't ever die.
What happens
if your green heart goes empty and guy is unconscious on the ground, and I come over and bite him, get up and complain. But you won't have to worry about that, I promise, okay?
It would not happen.
It doesn't have, it's pretty hard. But... okay, on it. Okay, so when in order to throw it, what do we get? Blow up. But you hit the right trigger again, it's like, oh, what do we get? Other side, that's your left. What do we get though? And when it's on the ground, the big gray circle, don't stand in the gray circle. Blow it up. You're missing a little bit. Oh. There you go. Potion in the bottom right. That's been level. But you know what you can pick up? Some full armor that hit up on the head. And hit right trigger to put that on. Look! You have wolf armor on now. You look super cool.
Yeah, I want wolf.
Thank you. But you got a new weapon. You got it? Not with a head. You got an axe. What the fuck? Okay, so there you go. You're so innocent and sweet. Let's go inside this house. Look, it's my house. Who didn't hear us? Me. Red. Oh, look, red. Thank you. back from Master B.
Are free from the clasp of the Illagers. All thanks to you.
Realize that? You just gotta get better at not having to look down at the controller. The button, right? That's the sweet spot. Okay. You got a mushroom, and I got a mushroom too. Mushrooms really good. Makes it so you can act lots faster.
Use code Dr. Lupo. Use it now. Use code Dr.